What's going on, Mr. Team's channel? It's your favorite Galaxy Cat, Mr. Galaxy, back again with another video, and welcome to Season 2 of Spider-Man PS4 Remastered! If you did not see the last season, last time, we stopped Dr. Otto Octavius from destroying the world. Unfortunately, we lost Aunt May, but that's Spider-Man for ya. That being said, it's time to start the DLC at long last. Yes, as much as I want to jump straight into Spider-Man 2 so I can just get that sexy, sexy black suit, we still gotta beat the DLC and we still gotta play Spider-Man Miles Morales. Sorry, black suit fans, I know, I'm disappointed too. But we got a schedule to uphold. So without further ado, if you guys like what you see, let me know in the comments down below by saying the like button to another mention. Thanks guys, enjoy the video. Ah, New York City. It feels so damn good to be back. Oh man, you guys like the suit? In the last season, we used like a bunch of suits. Shut up, Jonah! Now in the last season, I switched through a bunch of different suits and the same thing is gonna happen, but this time, I want to do more of the DLC suits that will lock on the DLC. And yes, I know, most of my Let's Play, I played as the web suit. I'm a bitch for Tobey Maguire. Whatever suits me unlock on the DLC, I desperately want to wear out. So, let me just take care of this and then we can start on the DLC. Hey guys, I'm back! Did you miss me? No? Well, that's a shame. Alright, so here's how I'm going to structure this. I'm going to do the main story of each DLC on screen. And as per usual, I'm going to do side quest stuff off screen, because I see that as filler in Let's Play videos. So, each episode will take care of an entire DLC story. So, start with episode 1, The Heist. Ah, New York City. How I miss swinging through here. And I cannot wait to fly through the city once more in Spider-Man 2. But until then, we gotta take care of the city that never sleeps.
MJ, looks like your source was right. There's a small army of goons trying to break in.
Oh boy, you know that means stealth segment! The hell? What that? Wolverine? Did you leave these markings behind? Oh, MJ, this is not Wolverine's doing. I think we might have another cat in this Let's Play. Huh? What's that noise? Hello? Kitty, 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 kitty. Are you here, kitty, kitty? Hey, kitty, kitty, are you in here, kitty, kitty? Oh, the door is locked.
Security booth secure.
Okay, so no one's in there.
Need a pump
and that's
to get in.
That's not good. I know my superhero games, and I know that's not good. Okay, now that I've stolen the blood of the innocents, let's go scan my prince. Oh, wait, I gotta construct this? Oh, Otto, you trained me too well. How I'll miss you now that you're in jail. But then I take that statement right the fuck back because you killed Aunt May. There we go. Took a while, but it was pretty easy.
Transmitting handprint now.
Now, can I come in and see my weed? Yes.
We're in.
Oh, those bodies.
They're alive.
Well, if no one's gonna use them, I might as well make a new skin suit out of them. There's no way that's the original. Ooh, company! I was just getting bored. No, I'm not here. I'm just playing with my food. Oh crap, I've been spotted. Sorry, MJ. Looks like I'm going all out after all.
Grab what you can and run.
No. 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 It's no. 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 Don't even think about it. What are you doing, sir? Sir. Sir. No. Stop. Stop. If you wanted a souvenir, you just go to the store that I haven't linked. Oh, wait. No. I'm not that big of a YouTuber yet. Just go buy Jabby the Hong Merch instead. Where do you think you're going? Why are so many people stealing so many things at the same time? Stop! I'm only one Spider-Man! Can you all just stop stealing stuff right now? I'm trying to record a video and you're interrupting it with your stealing! Oh, no, 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 no. Where are you going? Where are you going? No, that's not allowed. No, 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 no. Don't you dare make me fail this mission. No. No. No! There we go. Oh my god, that was so close. No, I think you have a death wish. Is that everyone? I'm gonna assume that's everyone. Okay, that's everyone.
Mission accomplished then.
I hope
nope.
So.
Something's behind me. I knew it! She's back! Sorry, I'm not wearing the suit that you gave me. I got a brand new suit that's way better than what you made.
Look behind you.
Huh? Oh no! A bazooka! Oh no, that's priceless! You better pay for that later. I got a full bar focus. Who wants to die? Okay, you get to die. All right, who's next? You, sir, would you like to die? Yes. I want you to die with him as well. Yes! Come on, who else wants to join the fun? Do you do? Okay, good. You got a lot of kick in the head. Okay, what about you? Do you want to die? Okay, one more, one more, one more. You, my friend. Hey, thank you for joining the one and only Mr. Galaxy is good at this game kind of ride. Till then, next time, I might actually be good at Hollow Knight. Hey, what are you doing? Don't steal that. I need it.
Who said I'm here for the art?
Oh my god. You better pay for the what the hell?
I think you have lives to save.
Not again.
Damn you, moralities! If I was there, I would have let the drugs die. Drugs? Thugs! I'm getting my crime lingo mixed up.
What the? Where'd she go?
Oh, she's gone!
Peter, is everything okay?
No! MJ, this pussy! And it's still art! Oh, new suit? Oh, let me see what this new suit looks like. Okay, what do we got here? What do we got here? I'll stick with the one I'm wearing. My son, go. You must defuse these bombs. I have trained you throughout all of season one. It's now time for you to fulfill your purpose. Spider-Son creeps around and,
just one left.
He's still working on his theme song, okay, guys? This is all he gave me.
What can I do you for, Detective?
Probably better if we spoke in person. Can you stop by the Greenwich precinct when you get a chance? I hear you like meeting on rooftops.
Yes, it makes things really cinematic. Hello there, Pig. You want to speak with me? Oh, hold up a second. Okay, give me a second, Bacon.
I want to talk to you about the Black Cat.
Can you move out of the way first?
Not the new cat. The old one. 20 years ago.
What?
I worked the case.
Black Cat is a copycat?
Oh, there we go. Okay, so game theory here. The original Black Cat is the current Black Cat's father. I'm only assuming from, like, the Spider-Man 90s show that I used to watch religiously as a child. So, if they're going to do it that, then, you know, that's gonna be the plot twist, and I pretty much figured out this whole game. Boom!
An art storage
Ooh! Too. I get to do more stuff off-screen! Yeah, boy!
Walter Hardy, the original Black Cat. Felicia Hardy, the Black Cat that I know.
Oh, well, I already figured that out. I thought I felt really smart for a second there, but I guess that's common knowledge for us Spider-Man fans. You know, I said in the last episode, last season, I'll say it again, I could just quick travel, but web-slinging is so much fun! Oh, never mind. There's a gang war happening right now. Give me that gun. You're not allowed to have it! None of you learned anything from episode one. This is exactly what I was trying to prevent, and yet you guys just keep doing it! Why do you even try? Why do I even bother? Why do I keep bringing this up? No one cares. Everyone's just gonna use guns. So I might as well just aim it at their heads and let them know how it feels. What the hell? Is that a machine gun? They're bringing out all the stops. So am I. Your little trick won't save you now. Because I'm just gonna one-shot you. All that builder for nothing. Is that all you guys got? That literally took me like 1 minute. And where do you think you're going? I need to talk to you about something. Where's the hard drive?
Alright, I give up. Do I get time off if I talk?
You won't.
Mayhaps.
Oh, this is the way here, chick. She told us to come down here and make some noise.
Mwah, thank and you. I'm gonna go have a talk. How dare she try to climb up walls? That's my thing!
Oh, gotcha.
There she is. Are we gonna go after her? Are we just gonna watch her go inside? Oh, now we go after her. Ah! Jesus! Don't do that!
But I like to play.
But it's not a fun game to play.
He's working with the cat. Get him!
Wait, no, I'm not. I'm looking to stop the cat. But wait.
No
I'm a Necro Slime, so I'm technically a cat. Machine guns again? Okay, that's it. It's- Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my swells! That caught me off guard! I was just about to go sicko mode. And then I just went sick. You're gonna get messed up. Says the one who just got stabbed in the chest by my own claws. Wait, you're still alive? Oh, he's packing heat. He's on a different level. Okay, I might as well end you while I still can. Hope you have a nice trip to hell. Look up, look up. No, look down, look down. Cat, get back here. We need to talk.
I like watching you.
Yeah. What do you want?
They'll kill my son.
I'm sorry, what? You have a son? You have a son? Come your back! Son is... I need answers!
Felicia has a son? Can't be. I mean, it could be, and I could be. No. I'm not gonna think about that right now.
focus on the mission, man. Focus on the mission.
Last thing the city needs is a gang war. I'll let you know.
But
if
we just got out of a gang war. It wasn't that bad. And it only took like 3 episodes to stop. It wasn't that bad.
Oh god, not you again!
Why in the holy mother of bitch trees is she back? Don't you dare expect me to do the side quest on screen. It's never gonna happen. I won't do side quests on my screen. Hey guys, we're not doing this. I'm taking care of a quest off screen. So if you could just, I don't know, not right now. I'm not in the mood to do host quests. It's just no. Like, I got no jokes. I just don't want to do host quests. And I know I'm gonna have to because I have to. I want 100% this game. I 100% the base game, but I gotta do the same thing to DLC because this game is pretty freaking cool.
Perfect way to kick off my brand new show starring you.
I did not consent to this crossover. Oh, screw you! You should have gotten banned from YouTube a long time. Oh, she's doing this on Kick, is she? Of course it was! A Kick streamer is always the most evil content creator!
If I get a
pick
at the right time, bonus!
Oh, shut the f up. I'm just. No. Oh, my swills. I'm just doing this to get footage, screwball. Can you please go f yourself? Finally, I got footage of what I need. This is all that you're gonna see of Screwball, everybody. She's not coming back for season 2. This is our only cameo. Oh no, she's everywhere! I mean, at least it's not like Taskmaster crazy. But the only difference is that Taskmaster's challenges were actually fun and tested the player based on their speed and scale. Skill! I felt that every time I screwed up, it was my fault. Meanwhile, my high score was based on how well I do on a photobomb, and I don't like it. It's a fine change of pace. It's just not good. I mean, it is good. It's just kind of a more annoying than challenging. I'll probably go into it more in my review whenever I play more of her missions. Oh wait, I just realized there might be more in the other DLCs.
The security guard was hurt.
Security guard hurts. Investigate. Do I really need a notification to tell me to investigate something like this? Oh, pussycat. Oh, pussycat. Where are you, pussycat? Oh, Spider, are you still on that nonsense? There's no way that you two did the deed, did you? Yeah, we'll think about that later. Oh, swells! Well, that was something. There's no need to cut to the footage. It was just some goons. Took care of them real easily. You know how I roll.
Wait.
Hey, you can't do that. You're gonna get me demonetized. Go, my sons. Kill them all. Yes! Leave no survivors! I love you, son.
Here, fellas. It's probably overdue.
Yeah, that was a bad joke, Spidey.
You know that she and I dated for a while.
Yeah, so. Oh, I need to hang up now.
Yeah, I don't blame you. But it's official. Insomniac Spider-Man has more game than Canon Spider-Man. He banged the cat while the bat couldn't. Side note, I have a question for you guys. Do you guys think it's funny that I have both the Arkham games and the Insomniac games on my console? Just in one package? Am I the only one who thinks that's funny? I don't know, I thought it was funny. Okay, look away, buddy. Look away!
I was wondering, wait, is this a bad time?
Yes, no, yes it is.
Wait, are you doing Spider-Man stuff right now?
A little bit.
Wait,
yeah.
How do you? Oh yeah, he knows my secret identity because of the last episode. I don't care that we're trending. I just want to get this over with. Hey, you. We need a chat.
I do miss our little chats.
I don't, but we. Hey! Oh! Where does she keep getting these gadgets? Hey, come back here! Who's the supplier? I want his number! How is she faster than a demi-human? If I had my actual powers in this game, I would have shapeshifted into a cage by now. Hey! Hey! Excuse me, supervillain coming through! Ow! How did you do that? Oh god, no, 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 no! Clever trick. But my webs are back. What the hell? Who's shooting all this electricity? Electro, are you back from jail already?
Still with me?
I could go all night if that's what it takes.
Oh, I bet you do. It's too bad you'll be busy being a corpse. Get back here! We all remember why I said this is made out of, right? If I have a son, I'm gonna make another. Hey-yah! Hey, come on! Why do they keep escaping me? Get back here! Hey-yah! Nowhere to run now. Explain everything.
Look at you, brawn and brains.
Aw, thank you. I've been practicing. Hey, wait. We gotta get these hard drives away from these people, because I think something bad's gonna happen.
What are you thinking?
Stall.
I'm thinking we do a trap.
I missed you. Glad we're back together again.
We're only partners. We're not dating.
About your son. Is there a chance I'm
later?
Oh. But I want answers now!
Spidey, you sound hungry.
You know it.
Hey, my man Spidey!
Same rooftop as last time.
Give me a few. I'll let you know when it's ready.
Hell yeah! The benefits of being a superhero. Free pizza!
All right, Spidey. Your pie's ready.
Yes! Finally, I'm so hungry! Free pizza in exchange for social media status. Now that's a perfect way of rewarding your poker pizza company as a superhero. Spider-Man be living the good life, guys.
I love you. But now, I must destroy you.
The duality of the pizza. Well, hello again, MJ Stealth Segments. I have no idea if I missed you or not, but I'm pretty sure I didn't. I better still have that taser on me. Yes, I still got that taser on me! I can finally kill people again! Die! Oh, I love leaving no survivors.
We're on high alert. You see anyone? Don't take any chances. Take them out!
Quietly.
You heard the boss, no survivors.
Close as I ever want to cut it.
Boo.
Sorry.
That pizza was just so delicious. I had to jump scare you.
And why do you smell like pizza?
I had pizza.
While you were out enjoying lunch, I was gathering evidence and trying to find a...
Wait. Lunch at this time of night?
Call you later.
Okay. Bye-bye. I'm gonna go kill some people now. You better not have killed people without me. Ooh, that was the fastest I've ever taken down someone. Aiden Galaxies, you gotta show that off in the review. That was just perfect. I just realized, I thought they just tied them up to the back of the car. Oh my god, that was so fucking hilarious. Oh man, oh, I hope you guys are enjoying the DLC reviews. Yo, what's up? Wanna see a magic trick? Just come closer. Give it a moment. And boom, that guy disappears with you. Oh, you want to shoot me? That's how you aim, idiots.
Enough of this crap. Everyone hit him at once.
Oh, machine guns, really? Is that the theme of this episode?
You've gotten soft in your old age.
I'm not that old! I'm 21! Wait, something doesn't add up. She said that if Hammerhead's goons spot Black Cat, they'll kill her son, right? Why is she risking her life, her son's life, fighting with us?
Nice hook!
Something doesn't add up here.
That felt good.
Not as good as this vision move. Wait, what? Why do you have a grenade?
Did you find the location of the vault?
No,
but we're narrowing it down, and it's definitely where he's keeping my son.
Yeah.
Then let's get to it.
I'll call you if I need an extra pair of hands.
Is that a metaphor? Motherfucker, is that a metaphor?
Once I crack these files, maybe we can combine my chocolate with your peanut butter. Do not make a saucy joke out of that.
Fine, only because you told me to. There's a lot of stealth segments in this DLC. Now I can command her to kill people, while I do the same. It's finally time I hunted a pack! Hey, you wanna see a magic trick? It's my favorite.
Two of them and two of us.
Oh man, already? Wow, it's a lot easier with Felicia on our side. I wonder if the sequel game will have something like this. You know, will we play as Miles and Spider-Man taking down a bunch of criminals like this? That would be fun.
That's all of them.
Oh, that was real easy. Little boy, come out. I promise you I'm not Mini Lad. At least I hope I never become Mini Lad. Open up. I'm not a Minecraft YouTuber. Swizz almighty, where is this kid? It's almost like he doesn't exist. All right, this is the last one. What the hell? That's a lot of guns. Huh? Oh no, I did not miss those. Why are they back? They should have stayed in season one where they belong. No, wait, let me kill you first. Ah, crap, I forgot about these. Oh my god, I hate these. I just realized I'm using the proper costume when it comes to this ability.
Looks like I'm clear.
Okay, anyone else wants a piece of me? Oh yeah, the turret. Get out of here. Now, anyone else that's... Oh yes, keep it coming, boy. Keep the festival coming. I got all day. Oh, how the hell am I physically able to dodge that? I need an instant replay on that and everything. You guys figure out how the hell I'm physically able to dodge that, because I want to recreate that in real life in case I gotta do something like that in real life, because that was awesome. Felicia, where are you? I'm getting bored of fighting these guys. I'm running out of jokes. No boy, but there are weapons and a small kitty.
Oh, no, no, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh, no, it's a trap! Hey! Let me out of here!
But I needed help to pull off a job this big.
All you wanted was a hard drive! The kid is a lie then!
Lie is such an ugly word. I prefer misdirection.
You defy! Get me out of here right now! Uh-oh. Get me out! Get me out! Get me out! Hey! Get me out of here right now! Get back here! That's not good.
There's a tracker on that drive. Find her and kill her.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh no! That's not good, that's not good, that's not good, that's not good. That's not good, that's not good, that's not good. We gotta rescue her right now! You're going to explode! Yeah, I know immoralities, but you gotta get out of here right now! Hey, wait! It's gonna blow! Ah! Oh, shit. Is that Hammerhead? Oh, that's how it ends? I mean, maybe that's fair. It's only part one of three stories. So, yeah. I'm not gonna read through the credits here. I'm not gonna do overall thoughts because we're not done with the DLC. We literally just start. It's season two. Would I dedicate an entire season to a second episode? Not at all.
So, how's it feel to not be a dad?
It feels great. I don't have to pay child protective services. Seriously, Sony, that's what you named the achievement? Oh god, that's hilarious. Oh, what's the new suit gonna be? Please let it be something I can actually wear. I don't think I like these DLC costumes. That's gonna be it today's video. If you guys like what you saw, let me know in the comments down below by sending the like button to another mention. Next episode, we'll do the second half of the DLC, Turf Wars. And yes, I know season two is just gonna be three episodes long, but season twos are usually reserved for DLCs and such. So sometimes they're going to be about 6 episodes long, sometimes they're going to be smaller. They're not as big as my main series, which is why I don't upload them as much and why I don't do post-game content much. I do the post-game by myself, you know, more of like a reward for being a Let's Play. Unless there's some story reasons to it. But anyways, that being said, I'm Miss Gals Galaxy Cat, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, members of Team Shadow. Please remember to stay catty. Live life your own way. Stay safe through these trying times. I'll see you all in our castle. Until next time, adieu, everybody. Bye-bye! That's definitely going in the end card. Oh, come on! That was entertainment! I'm a sucker for slapstick, so help me.